midnight angel, daylight ringing bell. She puts a song in my cell when home's along. Golden daisy, my sunshine lady, if she can't save me, I'd rather be lost. She's the song that I wanna sing, the book that I wanna read. When the day gets long, my strength is gone, she comes running.
Hey Lord, day is finally here. I'm taking in each moment so I can tell our children how beautiful you were on our wedding day. I am looking into the eyes of the same woman I hope to celebrate a 50th anniversary with. Our immediate future, this wedding, will be the happiest day of our life so far, because I plan on having a lifetime full of the best days of our life. I am more in love with you with every moment. I am so proud to become your husband and cannot wait to say I do. Forever yours, Zack.
Restless sleeper, reckless believer in all my foolish plans.
And no, hi babe, this day is finally here. The past year and a half was so much fun. Planning this day together has made me feel even closer to you than we already were, if that's possible. I can't wait to come down those stairs and walk towards you to begin this amazing chapter together. You're my whole world, and I wouldn't want to have it any other way. Every day you amaze me with how incredible you are. I love every little piece of you. You are the best decision I've ever made. This light we've built is unparalleled, and I couldn't be prouder to finally call you my husband. I love you with all my heart. Can't wait to see you. I've missed so much. Love always, Lauren.
And if you ask me to remember my favorite part, it's the way she always cuts right through, straight to my heart. I've been beaten down, I've been kicked around, but she takes it all for me. And I lost my faith in my darkest days. She makes me want to believe. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. She is love, and she is all I need. She's all I need.
Lauren, it may not be typical, but I remember the exact moment my future started. I've said it to you many times, but my favorite memories started when you came into my life. There has always been a sense of perfect timing in our years together. Your heart is so big, your personality knows no bounds, and you make me laugh harder than I ever have. And I can't help but beam when you walk into a room. I promise from the bottom of my heart, I'm always going to treat you right and be there when you need me. I promise to always be your strength, and even during times of weakness, know that you always have arms to come home to. You are my world, you've become my best friend, the girl of my dreams, and I'm so lucky to have you in my life. I knew, and I think we all knew, early on that this day would always come. 5 years later, I couldn't be more in love with you. And this moment, with you and that, it's just the start of another amazing chapter in our life together.
You changed my whole world. You make life seem so easy and fun. You make life so vibrant and clear. You're the most kind, generous, loving, silly, handsome, brilliant, strong, and courageous person. You make me feel like I can do anything.
Just keep going, man.
Today marks the day we become husband and wife, in case you didn't know that was happening. All right. Today we get to celebrate everything we have accomplished so far, which is quite a bit, and everything we get to accomplish in the future. Today we become one. We no longer are just an extension of each other, we are now side by side as one. Words will never describe the love you make me feel, but I promise to wake up and go to sleep every day, trying my hardest to have you feel even just 1% of that same love. And I promise to always love you just as much.
By the power vested in me by the state of North Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
She is love, and she is all I need. She is love, and she is all I need.
It's a powerful emotion. And it's love and affection, a certain type of love and affection that comes from all these people to you. And you feel it, and you feel it every day, and you feel it now more than ever. Bottom line is love and affection, it's a wave that you ride. And it's the wave that you're gonna ride from this day forward. Together, and everybody will be here behind you. Everybody will be supporting you. Okay, whatever you need. Tell me what you need.
Give it all I got. Truly, I've never seen my sister so happy, and Scout is to thank for that. Just kidding, I'm kidding. Zack, you're such an amazing, hard worker, sincere man, and I couldn't ask for a better person to take my place in driving my sister insane for the rest of her life.
So, getting a little more serious, I'd like to offer a toast to Zack and Lauren. We've all been waiting for the moment that we were privileged enough to witness today. We're so happy it could take place in beautiful Asheville, a place that means so much to both of you. And now we're so excited to watch you spend the rest of your lives together. There you go. Zack, I love you. Lauren, we love you. Welcome to the family, and let's have one hell of a night. Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. What you need. I can see the look in your eyes. Tell me what it takes to make it all right. I hope that you can see. I would do anything for you to make it through the night. Tell me what it takes to make it all right. I hope that you can see that I would do anything. So tell me what you want, tell me what you need. I'll give it all I got, give you everything. Tell me what it takes, tell me how to be there for you. Tell me what you need.